I've never found any in here, but I've heard tell of many a shroom being plucked from the earth in this general area. See if we can't nab one here. Logger's left a mess. Sometimes it helps with the mushrooms, sometimes it doesn't. Mushroom vision kicking in. Mushroom vision isn't a good thing, because everything you see is a mushroom, and then you're like, would you? Just like that. Be sweet to find a nice little honey hole. Standing on a stump of a murdered tree. Enjoy your pencils. This looks like a good spot. If you like hunting mushrooms, hit the like and subscribe button down below. You know where it is. I don't have to make a goofy gesture to show you. This would be a good spot for a nest. Tore it up. A few months, this will be waist high. Won't be able to see any of these sticks. I kind of cleaned up the path right up through there. Get a quad in, if I ever get one. Seen lots of other kinds of fungi today. Perfect spot. I don't see any though. Let's move on down the creek here a little bit, see if we can't find them. Supposedly, that tree right there, or that tree right there, they pop up around it. But I've never gone over there. It's somebody else's property. Got some in the bag already. About that many. Enough for a pizza. Maybe we'll get lucky and find a false morel. I can show you guys what those things look like. I have found them out here. But don't eat them. Put a hurting on you. Guaranteed.